Hey guys, today we guys are at the Hettich Display Center in Delhi, and we're going to go through a lot of these hardwares that they have. They have some new innovative hardwares that they have at display, which we are going to cover step by step and inform you as to where you can use them in a better way. Keep these new hardware in your mind when you're going out making your new home, and let's get into it. So one of the first things that we have over here is the architect drawers. So these are different technology drawers. Generally Hettich usually has an Innotech drawers and other kind of drawer systems. This is one of their advanced drawer systems. It's been some time that they've introduced it. It's been, I think, around 6 months, 7, 8 months. And these have much more better balancing factors and are really great to be used in much more longer drawers, like these drawers over here. These drawers over here are actually of 4 feet width. Generally, the other drawers, they are not able to tackle this kind of a width as well as the weight that it comes with it. But the architect drawers, they are able to do it in a much more better way. They are much more soft close in their closing. The balancing is amazing over here as well, so that they don't wobble even when they have weight. So it won't wobble when you're like pushing it inside. Also, it's great from a design point of view, because 4 feet drawers make sure that you're able to utilize your space in a much more better way. 3 feet drawers leaves you the extra 1 feet space where you actually have to end up having another box, more drawers that might lead to, you know, having more cost added to your entire kitchen and your interiors. So this is a great idea, which opens up, which saves you space, saves you some amount of, not to have more and more excess drawers just for the sake of having drawers because you have some space over there. And it adds to the aesthetics also, because the 4 feet drawers looks great. You're able to have a good amount of veneers. The veneers grains come out very well in it because they are lesser breaks. So yeah, that's a great thing that they've come up with, and we've been using it in our showroom also, in our interiors as well. So the performance is also great. The durability is amazing as well. The load bearing capacity is also not an issue. After that, these are some of the already used fittings that Hettich uses. These are not exactly very new, but they have good load bearing capacity, around 7 to 8 kg load bearing capacity per shelf over here. And they are generally wire baskets, which I generally don't recommend, but these are good quality ones and can be looked into. As you can see, it's a little noisy, but still it's pretty cool. Apart from that, we have the normal hinges over here. They are about to come up with these black hinges also, which looks pretty cool. They used to have silver ones, but they're coming up with the jet black ones now. They add a little aesthetic factor, which is nice. As you can see, they have different kinds of lights. These are nice. They have LED fittings over here. This is actually a very crucial point. There are multiple companies that provide you lighting solutions which will actually provide light on the countertop. So this is very essential, because what happens is, in general cooking areas, you have light at the back of you. So when you have light at the back, your shadow comes onto the countertop, which leads a little more darkness when you are working over there. This kind of thing is really helpful for most people. The kitchens that we guys have made, we make sure that we actually provide you either spotlights below, or we guys also have like an LED ourselves, which will provide light onto the countertop. And this is also a great solution that Hettich has come up with, to have these kind of LED lightings over here, so that you have a direct light onto the countertop. So it's great when you are working over here, specifically, you know, you're working in the corners where it's tough to get the light from back. So again, this is also an architect drawer fitting. They have a different color for it. The wooden drawers inserts, they are pretty nice. They work very well, and they have this kind of fitting so that you can have your aluminium foils also over here. So this works nicely, but they are not that moisture resistant. They are a bit expensive also. Some people prefer, but they're not very ideal for the Indian kitchen. We generally suggest you go for aluminium cutlery trays, or PVC or ABS cutlery trays. So this is like the aluminium one. This is much more durable. This is much more moisture resistant. can be used in a very great way in a lot of the coastal areas. They won't generally get corroded also because they are aluminium. They are very nicely coated. Now this is a bottle pull-out solution that Hettich has. It's actually very nice, strong and sturdy because they use drawer fittings on both the sides. Generally, it leads to the bottle block becoming expensive, but in this case, it actually provides great stability, good aesthetic factors also. So one can look into this if they are if they want to go for that kind of an expense. Next, we have the swing tray. It's also called the snake basket. It's a great corner fitting, and this one actually comes with a good amount of load bearing capacity, around 18 to 20 kg. Per shelf, so you are able to keep a lot of your heavy duty pots and pans over here, your kadhais as well as your cookers. So this leads to an easy access of the cornered space, which generally becomes dead. They're a little expensive, but it's worth the cost. They come with good guarantees and warranties. The movement is quite smooth, quite nice. So yeah, so they have the sliding fitting on top. This one is a little noisy, but you have other ones which are much more silent, and these can be used in a various ways. They're actually used in the kitchen, which I think is not that good. It's much more convenient if you are using it in, let's say, LCD panels, in vanities, as well as in some kind of an office cabinetry fittings also. Because in the kitchen, as you can see, you don't want a lot of open areas, because most of the times it's a food occupied place. So you don't want a lot of open areas, because then you're kind of inviting dust, you're kind of inviting small insects and pests also. So you should try to make sure that the kitchen is mostly covered, or at least you can use glass shutters to give it an illusion of being covered at least, if you want to still showcase the inner items. So the dish rack, pretty standard item. So they have these drawer fittings over here. Now these are a bit expensive, but they can be worth it. Generally in India, it's a little hassle to use this space quite a bit, because you need to have quite a few pipes that are going down. With the pipes, you sometimes need to have a drainage which is down as well. The drawer system prevents you to access the drainage in case of a blockage, which becomes a hassle in India because the plumbing is not always that good. So I really don't suggest these kind of drawers below the sink. We have other options, but the dustbin systems over here, they are pretty useful, specifically if people want to segregate their waste now, and that's a trend that is catching up more and more. So this is my favorite part, this is the pantry drawers. This provides the most amount of storage that you can get in a kitchen. A lot of your dry food storages, dals, pulses, atas, packed food, these can come over here. Even, bottled sodas, cans of sodas, beers, they can be easily stored over here. They have great load bearing capacity, and once you close it with the shutter, the aesthetic look is also complete. So yeah, we've talked about this before also. These are a little expensive ones, but this is a must have if you want to, use your storage to the maximum. This provides a good aesthetic feel also once the shutter is closed, as well as amazing storage over here. So over here we guys have the new fitting of Hettich, which is called the Horizon fitting. So as you can see, the door generally comes out over here and then moves to this side. There's a substantial gap right over here, and generally this fitting is actually very well used if you are trying to have like a concealed door, if you're trying to have a big wardrobe door also. It gives you more storage. In this case, they've used it to access an L corner over here, which generally becomes dead. This gives them a better, more access to it. There's a somewhat expensive fitting, around I think 80-85,000 of MRP. But it can be used in a great way if you want to make like a concealed door, if you want to make a different kind of a wardrobe door also. And it has been used in various ways, which actually gives a very good aesthetic feel to it, as well as you're able to make do well with the money that you spent on this. Okay. So the next fitting that we have is the inline sliding fitting. This is a very common fitting in Hettich, used quite in quite a few places over here. And in this case, they've used it as a vanity. Very effectively used. It's a great fitting. Generally, we don't suggest this again in kitchens. It's great for vanities, LCDs, even studies. It's a great fitting. You're able to add more movement. You're able to gain more access to the same compartments in a straightaway way. You don't have to open shutters again and again. You can just use it in one way. So let's say if you have a work cabinet, you want to access a big number of files immediately. There's a much more better way to do it. Same goes with vanities over here. You don't want to keep on opening up different compartments to access a lot more things that you have. So yeah, the save space, the saves movement in that kind of a sense, and should be incorporated in those areas. Here we guys are going to discuss the slide line, the Skyline M fitting of Hettich. So it's a nice fitting over here. It's generally good for using in living spaces. And this one is actually beneficial because they don't have a track on the bottom. As you can see, generally having a track, you need to be a little more careful so that it's in spaces where, you know, the food items and more dust is not accumulated over there. In this case, the track is at the top over here, which you can't see right now, but that's a nice space to be because dust doesn't exactly collect over there. Stuff does not get stuck over there that easily. Yeah, so another one of the fittings over here are the push to open drawer systems over here. So this is used in quadro. Tricky, but this one is in telescopic. So generally I prefer anyway quadro systems over here. As you can see in the quadro systems, these are bottom mounted tracks. You save the side spaces. In telescopic, you generally waste a bit of space, which is not much, but still 10-20 mm on both sides. And in quadro, as you can see, you can just push it and they'll close. The previous fittings, you had to actually push the drawer completely inside like this for push to open quadro drawers, but now they've upgraded it, which is a great thing. And another one of the great fittings that they have right now over here is this. So this is also a nice fitting. You can have some kind of a concealed compartments of some kind, which is very useful if you can think of a bar in which you can open these shutters up and they can just slide down over there. You can make your cocktails, you can do your stuff, and it'll be in the open. But if you want to conceal it, it can be concealed also in a nice way. And because this door actually goes inside, it saves you quite a bit of roaming space. And this is essentially if you're going to be over here working, making drinks, or doing some other aspects. There's a fitting which can be used in various different areas. Sometimes people use it in wardrobes. You can use it in, these come in bigger height sizes also. This fitting is applicable. And it can be used in wardrobes very well. Sometimes people use it in designer kitchens also, in which they conceal the entire kitchen. And you know, it opens up. It looks pretty good. So this is an extendable work counter fitting. So this is actually a little old fitting of Hettich. This is not new, but it is still quite an innovative fitting in which you are able to extend your counter. Again, if you want to, you know, maybe have a bar, great for chopping boards and other aspects, and can be easily it can be easily pulled out, as well as easily slid in. The load bearing capacity is approximately 40 to 50 kg, which is a great load bearing capacity for this kind of a mechanism. You can even actually, you can have your mixers over here. You can take out the mixers. You can do your juicing. You can do your chopping also very easily because it's a great load bearing capacity. And once you're done, you can just pull it up and slide this thing in. If required in a kitchen area or in another area where you think you would be requiring more counter space from time to time, this is a great fitting to have. Another sliding fitting which can be used great in your living spaces, or if you want to have like a crockery unit, which is amazing to look at. We also have these kind of handles. These are push handles. So these are of great use specifically in dry areas where your hands are generally not dirty, like crockery units or serving areas like this, in which you can push it and it comes out. As you can see, the sliding is, you know, soft close. That's a very great appealing thing that we have over here. And the handles are push. So, you know, when you're walking, when you're taking out stuff, the handle won't come in your way. This kind of good thing to have, specifically in, you know, somewhat living spaces, in crockery units, as well as in office spaces. As you can see, you can have your drawers, you can have your other things. There's a nice partial concealment mechanism that we can have. And it works beautifully in various ways, and I think should be incorporated more in a lot of your interiors. Again, these are nice handles to have over here. There are various profiles handles in these designs. We'll be discussing them in detail as well. Hettich also has quite a few of them. And this provides a much more elegant look. These are little difficult handles to incorporate, but they are beautiful. They are functional also to quite a nice extent. They look very sleek, and because they are not too pointy at the edges, they are much more easier to handle, and a lot less damage is done if you accidentally hit them, or you know, they come in the way a bit. Thing from Hettich, which are the dustbin mechanisms in telescopic as well as in wire baskets over here. This is a very good set to have. You can have your detergent racks over here. You can have your segregation of waste in these baskets. These are very intelligently designed, can be used in a very decent way, and these are not that expensive. So if you guys like this kind of design and you have a decent space below your sink, these can be very well incorporated. Another great corner fitting is what we call the 270 degree corner carousels. These are great to rotating. There are a few other designs also available in the market, but these are generally from Hettich. These are actually nice, cost effective also in certain ways. Generally the MRP is around 25,000. Each basket has around 25 to 30 kg of load bearing capacity, which is amazing. The movement, as you can see, is very smooth. The base is clear. And if you want to, you know, really use the corner like this, in this kind of a way, then this is the best fitting to have, because you are able to completely or mostly use the space that is behind. So you're able to completely use the space that is behind the cabinet, which is very much essential. And some people might like this kind of a kitchen design over here, and should be incorporated. It's not that expensive, and has great load bearing capacity. As you can see, the movement was also very nice. So yeah. So now we're going to discuss some of the great wardrobe fittings that Hettich has, and how you can use it in a great interior way. So this is the inline fitting. This has a huge amount of load bearing capacity, and it can be used for around 12 to 13 feet of making a wardrobe. So this is a great fitting. It's very easy to use. As you can see, it's very noiseless. It's soft close on both sides. It gives you a huge space. It also makes sure that you're able to use big shutter panels, amazingly big shutter panels, on which then you can have amazing veneers, classy designs. You can even have artistic paintworks done over here. It gives a great look because we have such a big space. And then inside they have the automatic light fittings over here, which is a sensor light. This is also very nice and amazing. It's used as a cloth rod over here. We have push to open drawer systems. Again, very nice. And as you can see, they have a soft close mechanism to pull it out once you push it to a certain level. So let's try this again. Voila. As you can see, it's very easy to use, very effortless, even though these are big shutters. There's quite a bit of, it's quite an expensive fitting. But for a luxury wardrobe, it's a perfect fit. It's the thing to have. As you can see, this is also approximately 12 by 13 feet of wardrobe. This is a great size to have, again, for the purpose that you're able to showcase. Great panels, great looks. You can have paints, you can have veneers, as well as artistic looks over here, which will give out a great look to it. This one is done in wood, but you can also do it in actually glass. You can do it partially glass, you can do it partially wood also. There's a great fitting, both sides soft close. This kind of fitting gives you ample space and room for design work. Over here we actually have the trouser fittings by Hettich. Again, a great fitting. We have small compartments to keep small jewelry, cuffs and other things. They also have a lock mechanism. This is a different thing. So the in the inline fitting that we showcased just earlier, this lock mechanism is actually not there in that well manner. But in this mechanism, you can easily have a locking system. As you can see, soft close at both sides. We have various drawer systems, shelves systems over here, as well as shoe racks, which are over here. Pretty common fitting nowadays, greatly exhibited. And as you can see, we have this kind of a sensor light, which is also with the hanging. There's also a hanging rod over here. So generally this kind of wire gets concealed, but it's a great fitting, has a great look to it. It's sensor light, so when you open up, it turns on. When you close, it turns off. The fact that it is able to move such heavy shutters at such great pace with this kind of a soft close fitting is pretty good. And this is very stable to have in your wardrobe. And if you want a big space, if you have a big space like this, you should consider it. It gives a very grandiose look to your room. So as you can see, this is a great fitting in which both doors open simultaneously. They have invested very heavily in the mechanism so that this moves very smoothly. They end up in a soft close and you're able to, enter this big wardrobe space that you have. This is not just used in wardrobes, but this mechanism can sometimes also be used in a walk-in wardrobe sort of space, in which this opens up and you are able to walk into a bigger wardrobe. Again, amazing space over here, as well as this particular mechanism. A lot of you are familiar with this. This is basically a rod in which you are able to get the cloths down. This is useful if you are going to have a wardrobe in which the height is pretty huge or high, around 8 feet or 9 feet, in which it is a single wardrobe which is going up. This is a really beneficial thing to have because you are able to then utilize the upper space, where generally it would be difficult for you to, get your hand up all the time. This is good for, storage of heavy duty items also, like your sarees, your suits, even men's suit. A lot of people generally keep it over here like this, and then they are able to access it more easily in this kind of fashion. This also leads you to actually use the lower space in a much more accessible way. Because if you're going to have these hangers on a little lower side, you lose the space, and the upper space above the hangers gets a bit wasted also. So yeah, these are the few fittings. We can also have nice drawers over here for more storage. We have LED lights also, which beautifully displays the good grains and the internal aspects of your wardrobe. Again, these lights have started to become a must-have in your wardrobe, because they illuminate a lot of it. People actually even use it in the downside also over here, so that they are able to get much better lighting on their drawer systems as well. And voila. Another fitting which is commonly used in Hettich. This is not that expensive also. This is called the Top Line 22. And as we can see, it can be used for both wooden as well as glass shutters that have been presented well over here. They generally don't have a soft close on both sides, but it has on the closing end, they have a nice soft close mechanism, which provides good smoothness to the overall finish. And this fitting is actually built in a way that you can actually have a loft above it also, which is something that most of the other sliding fittings don't provide. So yeah, it's most widely used. There are a few drawbacks. Obviously, as I said, it's not both sides soft close. Also, the fact that the track is a bit more visible over here, you can see. Sometimes an aesthetic issue. But apart from that, this is a great fitting, used by many, loved by many. We have different hinges that Hettich has introduced. These are basically amazingly well to utilize to use your L corner spaces. Now the L corners generally appear in many areas. It can be in your kitchen, generally these are in wardrobes, sometimes in office spaces also. To utilize these areas, generally you have big shutters which open up like this, which actually restricts your accessibility. The shutters will be over here in a bigger manner, leading to difficulty to move objects in and out of this L corner space. This kind of a mechanism makes it much more easier, much more accessible, and don't feel that claustrophobic once you're in there accessing the dead end space. So, and as you can see, very easy to close. And this is a nice fitting. I don't think this is not too expensive also. So it could be utilized in many new and different ways.